This poor Tyla was rescued by FAPF, Foundation of Animal Protection in Füzesabony, Hungary. Meet Tyla, 7 kgs, 3-year-old girl who spent her whole life on a heavy chain. She lived in bad conditions for a long time. Tyla has been looking for a forever home for a long time where she will be loved and cared for. She deserves a second chance, no more hunger and cold, no more living on an ugly chain. And finally she was adopted, where she deserved. Please support our work so we can continue the rescue work of similar poor souls in need. Please support FAPF, Foundation of Animal Protection in Füzesabony, Hungary.